Look, we rode past that statue of Thor earlier, when we left the witch's camp.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning. The sun's over there, so... That's south. Either. They're different from the others. Oh, look! The witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time.
Boy.
Yes, sir. Hold on. Let me read this.
Just make sure you watch each other's backs in the storeroom. Wouldn't want to lose my loyal customers.
Thank you.
Father, do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But I
said no.
Okay. So who do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right. Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
It's working! She was right!
Come, let us finish this. Then we climb.
You know, others said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they return to their home.
Tjodnheim? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant. The mouth! We made it!
More Black Breath.
Is that a deer? I don't remember stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is.
The floor boy.
That doesn't mean anything. Something's missing.
What does it say?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall. No rooted tree doth know my call.
Nothing.
Got up there. In a cave? Weird. This place must have been important to the Giants. It's like they're testing us. Okay, that was fun.
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Ross. What you doing? Oh, thought maybe there'd be a bridge.
Huh. Your Giants mean to test us further.
There's a crystal in that torch holder. Should I light it?
Yes, sir!
That helps, right? Guess we have to go down and go up.
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I am always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you never took an interest. Giants are just a race, like elves and ultrafolk. It doesn't mean they're big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also is big. There's only one.
Boy, another light crystal.
How'd you know that was there?
Thank you. here. Boy.
Sir. Huh. Neat. This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. For you seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful these stay dead. Boy, over here.
Yes, sir. I've seen this language before.
What does it say?
Yes, sir. Oh, it's the Durothal. One of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know. find a way up.
The highest peak in the realms. Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No. Her request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
It's a name, I think. Presley. It means terror. What's that? Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal hide. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way.
Hey, what do you think lit these torches? The dead don't need light.
Eyes open.
Whoa. What is all this? Where are we?
A mine. And if this claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
All right. I don't need to. Looks like something's supposed to roll on these. I see how this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck... Oh no! I think the rope's stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir. Maybe we can find our way up through there. After, you know, getting rid of those things.
You created up there, boy.
Maybe there's a way up there through that passage that opened.
We will see.
Well, that's not going anywhere. That's funny.
How so?
One hand wrote, Jotnar only. And another wrote, and also dwarves. So the machinery on here looks almost dwarven. But the stonework, that's definitely Jotnar. So I think the giants not only mined the mountain, but actually lived here.
I was wondering who woke up every Draugr in the mountain. Should have.
Wow. How big is this place?
It is a mountain. Big.
What's it gonna be this time? What you need, kid? Oh, you make up your mind? I'm sure that's a load off your mind. Proudly, you son of a bitch.
Now where should we go?
Keep safe, loser boy. Son? So, you sticking around for grains of wisdom? You scare up that alchemist, what needed finding?
traps.
There's a tunnel, but you won't fit.
Take it.
Okay. Kind of heavy.
I can move it.
It's the main room, but how do we get through that?
Look for the draw chain that opens it. I see that. There.
Let's go! Gate up there? We're still doing here. Yeah.
Old stuff. If it is not useful, leave it alone. Atreus, follow me.
There. Sure is a lot to see here. Look! Another lantern!
Broken. Leave it.
What could they be for? There's something special about them. I can feel it.
Where do we go from here?
I think it's up ahead. That looks heavy. You did it! I bet we can make the rope wheel work now. Might give us the way to the top. I should hold it. Yeah. You think this goes all the way to the top?
We will see soon enough.
Something feels strange up there. We're heading into danger.
Do not concern yourself with what might be. Focus on what is, and be vigilant.
Yes, sir. Not the top, but we're closer. Wait! That one's not broken! There's a note. A giant's prayer. They're asking their ancestors to watch over them. To guide them home.
Boy.
Wait. I think I know how it works. Watch. Ask them to watch over Mother. Do you think they'll watch over us on the way to the top?
Come, boy. It is a long way up.
Whoa! What's
Stay this? Back! Tunnel boy.
Got it.
More tests.
Oh, come on.
That is not helping.
See you on the other side. Not be as long a way up as we thought. Looks like the only way up is with the lift. Somehow. That did it! Or not. Are we still too heavy? do you think we'll be able to see? The lake? The world serpent? Our house?
We will see when we get there. Until then, eyes open.
Whoa!
Atreus!
I'm fine. Just lost my balance for a moment. You know, for someone so strong, you sure worry a lot.
It serves me well, and how I keep us alive.
I guess. Not a terribly fun way to live, though. Go!
For fun.
I get it. I should worry more. Is this where we get off?
No, we are stuck.
How much farther do we have to go?
I do not know.
Think we'll get attacked again?
Definitely.
Oh boy.
Yes, now be ready.
After we scatter Mother's ashes, what then? What comes next?
Nothing comes next. We go home.
That's it? The adventure is over?
For now. But we will have much to do. You were right earlier, on the boat after cutting down the last tree. You said it felt like something had changed. And it has. And our home is no longer safe. But it will be again. And we must continue your training.
Okay.
We're almost at the summit.
Nothing's gonna stop us.
Calm yourself, boy, and stay behind me.